The June 2019 Johns Hopkins Institute for Education Policy Report on Providence Schools hit like a thunderclap, awakening the city and the nation to what the community had long known. The Providence Public School District was a fundamentally broken system. Public forums held over the summer in packed rooms with hundreds of families lining up to enter added layer upon layer of direct and often painful testimony to a system that had failed generations of students. The time for action was at hand, and leaders moved quickly, leading to the historic moment on November 1st, 2019, when the Rhode Island Commissioner of Education, Angelica Infante Green, assumed control of the Providence schools. Putting community at the center of the work, the Rhode Island Department of Education helped form an ambitious community design team initiative, putting dozens of people with the most at stake in the center of a planning effort.
I promise that I'll be the voice that's not being heard.
No me voy a, prometo que no me voy a detener ni voy a descansar hasta que los padres de color y los estudiantes de color tengan una voz.
They were joined by hundreds of parents and teachers who participated in sharing their views, scores of students who stepped forward to offer their own suggestions for change. Philanthropies, business leaders, national organizations, elected officials across the city and state, all generating new ideas, fresh thinking, a creative spirit, in pursuit of real, lasting, transformational change. Turning hope into results. This is more than a title. It is a firm commitment to the students, families, and city of Providence. Ambitious goals that will be measured and reported. Clear timelines for action and for change. And a continued emphasis on staying connected to the families and neighborhoods of Providence. A plan held firmly together by the structure of three solid pillars. World-class talent, excellence in learning, engaged communities. Supported by a foundation of district systems that fuel student success above all other considerations.
We offer this plan as our launching point for our work with you. We offer it as further proof of our deep and lasting commitment to stay on the job until Providence Public School District is a model for Rhode Island and the nation.
We offer it as an invitation to join the work and make dreams happen for Providence students as quickly as possible.
We have no time to waste.
Learn more and help make dreams come true at 4pvdkids.com.